Man, get everybody.
Every time I go in the garage and I think I need to work on my scooter, I'm going to start working on my scooter.
Well, the difference between that is you're doing it yourself. I don't have the talent.
You ain't got the funds, you got to learn the talent.
Hands got no
location. That's what it worked out to me.
You got some talent.
You know, man, my even my red bike, 36,000 miles, it went in for a 600-mile checkup. That's it. It has never been in the shop.
Well,
I had the cylinder head off one time and this and that. Put a comes time for tires, I pull the wheels off in the garage, take it down and get tires on it. I've just been working on motorcycles since I can remember, and it just doesn't make sense to me to take it somebody else working.
Well,
maybe I'm having a motor built or something, I can see that.
A certain amount of satisfaction out all there, too.
Yeah. And for me, it's therapy.
Yeah.
You know, out in the garage with my hands busy, that's the best therapy.
That's right. Pre-stressed.
Very clever. A lot of people don't realize that's an important step.
Yes, yes.
Very true. Very true.
You want to dominate.
Oh, well, I think you
pre-stressed.
Did you a nice job there, man.
Well, you know,
I don't know anything about it except it's more or less a Harley.
Yeah, Harley.
Boy,
I'm not sure about that.
No ride here. I was
got to be.
Oh man, you're not in the way.
No.
Not in the way at all. Got to get those human shots. See?
Classic looking bike.
It's a stud little old bike.
Oh, yeah, man. He worked hard on that thing a long time.
Here, yes. I'm always in yours.
As close as you can and then automatically?
Yes. Or? Yeah, just hold the shutter for just a second. Hold still while you do it.
Damn tape, I'm gonna burn it all.
No matter what.
No matter what, yeah. Hell, I'll be doing the toilets before it's over with. Man, that's it, sure is a stud.
Thank you.
Not yet. In a minute.
Now.